The Mourngul's desperate hunger drives their half-torn bodies across the battlefield in search of another victim to feed upon. But their mangled torsos reveal a gaping wound where their stomachs once sat, gore and organs hanging from the rotting cavity. The proportions of their bodies are warped and twisted, great reaching arms dragging them towards their prey before devouring men whole between a hanging jaw lined with rows of needle-sharp teeth.